Edinburgh Mayor Richard Molina announced the sale of $23 million in certificates of obligation to revitalize downtown. He expects the ambitious project will strengthen the local economy and draw visitors and businesses to the area. Mayor Molina's leadership earned him a spot as an August 2021 Rising Lone Star.